I brought you this book. I heard that you want the books, all the books about Judaism for the library. The book is a commentary on Psalms. I am writing on the Psalms in the Jewish tradition.
Also that, the paintings. That is a book that you have written.
Yes, also the paintings I did myself, you will see inside. It's in Italian.
Yeah.
But it will be translated in other languages.
Yeah. What I want it also here to go from strength to strength and to spread Yiddishkeit in all ways possible.
Now, I have to tell you one thing. I'm a Christian. I'm from a Jewish family. I have become a Christian at the age of 29. And I feel my mission because I believe I'm Catholic today. Mm-hmm. That I come because I love very much my people. And I do these books so that all the Catholics can know the roots, where they come from, they can know.
But if someone was born a Jew, he is a Jew for all his life.
Yes, I know.
And he cannot change it. He can make only his life more complicated.
No, my life is much better today.
Miserable.
My life is not miserable today.
If someone is thinking about his illness, that is a healthy thing, that is only a sign that his illness is more possible and needs a refuel, a guérison, a treatment as soon as possible.
Pray for me, but I am very glad, because for me, it's the Messiah.
Yeah, as I said before, if you are thinking about yourself as a healthy person, that is only a sign that you are more ill that someone is thinking about you.
Sure, I am a sinner.
I'm not speaking to the most, I'm speaking about you, chief, about your sin, the biggest sin to change to, apparently your being Jewish.
But my parents never brought me to the synagogue, never.
That is not an excuse for someone to be helped to be ill because his parents willed so. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, I understand you.
And God Almighty bless you that you became healthy. It's a main thing to become a Jew openly and to reclaim for all the people around you that it was a big error, but God Almighty has so much mercy and He is forgiving even for the biggest sin that can be done.
Rabbi, pray for me that I believe in as the Messiah. Yeah. And I will pray for you that you recognize
As I said before, that the only sign that your illness is much deeper than you imagine and I imagine. And God Almighty bless you to have good news, and don't enter, people don't enter in discussion about what you are. You are born a Jew.
I'm always a Jew.
Yeah, and there will be a Jew, and a Jew openly, and all see all person around you, especially your family, your acclaim, your strength to reclaim that someone that performed a big sin, nevertheless, he has the God Almighty strength to recover from his deep illness, and as soon as you do it, as soon as Mashiach will come. The real Mashiach.
The real Mashiach is...
Don't repeat.
Can I give you the book?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Rabbi.
That will prevent you to give it to someone else, and they do someone else to do something wrong.
É o mesmo cara, 25 anos depois. Gracias.